In this tutorial, we will show you how to view your financial information related to your studies at Macquarie University. To begin, click on the My Finances tile from your homepage, and this will take you to your Finance Summary page. The summary is an overview containing information about your total debts, available credits, outstanding debts, your total debts less available credits, any sponsorships or scholarships you are receiving, and any deferrable fees, which is only applicable to domestic students. If you're eligible for government assistance and wish to defer your fee, you must complete the relevant government assistance form. See Tutorial 5 for more information. From the summary screen, you can click on the boxes to display detailed information about your fees. The Transactions section will display a list of all your financial transactions. By default, it'll only show you records that are outstanding, but you can use the filter to display all open and closed records. By clicking the View button, you can see more details about the transaction. The Payment Plans section will appear here if applicable to you. You can click on the View button to see details about your active payment plans. Lastly, the Preferences section is where you can enter or update your Australian bank details if you're requesting a refund or receiving other payments from the university. If you would like to request a copy of your statement of outstanding charges or tax invoice for unpaid fees, you can access this from the My Study tile from your homepage. Navigate into the course you want to view this information for and select the Self-Service Report section on the left-hand side. Click Request for Statement of Outstanding Charges or Tax Invoice, and this will be sent to your MQ student email address. To make a payment, head over to Tutorial 12, How to Pay Your Student Fees. See you there!